What's going on, YouTube? Butchie69 back at it again with another pickup video. This time is gonna be on the Golf Wang Rainbow short sleeve t-shirt. And I really wanted this shirt, like, for a really... This shirt is $60, by the way. I really wanted this shirt for a long time, like I freaking, to be honest, like, I wanted this since it came out in December, but I got it now. It was kind of too expensive back then, but now I had a little money left, so I was like, whatever, I'm gonna buy it because I really want it. So, the reason I have the Sherlock shirt here is to compare, because basically this shirt is the same as the Sherlock shirt, like, material wise and quality wise it's like the same shirt. The only thing is this is short sleeve and this is long sleeve. So you know that from the go, it's a super really nice shirt. I mean, it fits oversized, I would say. Like, it's kind of big, so if you want to go down a size, you can. I ordered my size medium. It's like this shirt is small, this is medium, and yeah, I ordered a medium, and I'm really happy the way it fits. I'm gonna do a fit video so you guys see how it fits, and yeah. So this is how the shirt fits. Like, my waist is here, and the shirt fits like to my thighs, like a little bit down the crotch area. So, here is my waist. That's how the shirt fits. Like I said, it's oversized, it's kind of big. But on the sleeves and the neck area, it's really nice. Here's the embroidery. This is really nice embroidery, by the way. So, yeah. This is how it is. I really love this shirt, like the material, like everything about it. I love it. Is it worth $60 to me? I paid them, so I guess it is. But I would say that the shirt itself should be, and especially the $10 shipping, which is like $70 in shipping. The shirt itself should be at least $45, $40, $50, that range from $40 to $50, not $60. That's my opinion. I'm in a crap, boy.